Hello friends, today I am going to show you my portrait sketching, that is time lapse. So this is a basic outline that I have made and now I have started shading in it. So I am going to start with the shading of hair. To shade the hair, I am first applying a single coat of my pencil lining, a very light pencil. Then I will do it with some more darker pencil and then blend it and then more darker pencil. Now I have taken a razor with sharp ends and I am erasing some parts in the hair. This will give white lines. You can also use white pencil color. Now I have started shading of my face. So this is my final sketch. Hope you like it and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.